Are you married?
Yes, sir.
Where's the husband?
I'm here, sir.
You are the husband?
Yes, sir.
You are the what?
Yes, the husband, sir.
Let us pray for this marriage. People are not happy. People are not happy in this marriage.
Yes, sir. Yes, Papa.
People jealous this marriage.
Too much jealousy, sir.
That's why you people are quarreling every time.
Yes,
many
sir.
At times, something that we're not supposed to misunderstanding. Quarreling.
Yes, sir.
Am I talking to somebody? Oh. Come on,
bro. Daddy, go deeper. Go deeper.
You have lost something last year. Yes. Something that you're supposed to grab for you to laugh. You lose it.
I contested House of Assembly.
Eh?
I contested House of Assembly and I won, but the power that be took it from me.
They have taken it from you.
They took it from me, sir.
You have lost it last year's. You have lost last year's.
Il a constaté.
I want to pray for you. You need deliverance so that you receive favor. We need to pray for these children because I am seeing you are. I'm seeing this family is crying. When I look at you, you are crying. There was a baby that died.
January this year.
Eh?
January, 26th of January.
What happened?
I delivered the baby through CS and the baby died.
Somebody pray this prayer. Somebody pray this prayer. Say, my testimony shall not die.
My testimony shall not die.
My miracle shall not die.
Mon miracle ne mourra pas.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus, priez. Mon témoignage, mon miracle ne sera pas détruit. Bon, en l'instant même, l'homme de Dieu, priez pour ce couple. Cette femme qui est accouchée par césarienne et l'enfant a fini par mourir. Et son mari même qui a contesté un poste politique et cette autorité lui a été enlevée. L'homme de Dieu proclame leur délivrance et leur personne.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.